Natatakot ka ba na tumalon sa misyon at purpose na gustong ipagawa sa iyo ng Diyos? Hi, welcome to Adrian Milag Vlog of Inspiration. You know, safety, okay? Safety is important, okay? Ang pagiging safe are important. For example, di ba, pag mga caution, okay? Keep, di ba, yung pag may pupuntahan ka, kunyari magka-camping ka, so safety, kailangan, di ba, may mga safety precaution, okay? Pag akyat ka ng bundok, pag sasakay ka ng aeroplano, pagsasakay ka ng barko, or pati sa mga buildings, may mga safety precaution. Okay? Yun ang advantage ng safetyness. Okay? But you know, safety are delikado. Delikado ang pagiging safe in terms of pag-grow mo sa sarili. In terms of pag-pursue mo ng mission at purpose na binigay sa iyo ng Diyos. You know, many people, okay, maraming tao ang nagsisettle na for safety zone or tinatawag na comfort zone. Na, okay na ako sa trabaho ko, safe na ako dito, or okay na ako sa ganito sitwasyon ng buhay ko, safe na ako dito. Alam mo yun, nilimitahan na nila ang sarili nila at they never, okay, tried to try new things. Okay, they never try to pursue the mission and the purpose that God has planted in their heart. Why? Because of unfamiliar things. Okay, hindi sila familiar na doon sa bagay na yon, hindi nila alam kung paano yun gawin. Kaya okay na, because ayaw nila mag-take ng risk. Okay na sila, nasa safety zone sila. But you know, hindi ka tinawag ng Diyos para magstay ka sa safety zone. He called you to pursue the dreams. He called you to pursue that purpose in life. Because pag-alis mo ng comfort zone mo, ng safety zone mo, that's the only time you will fulfill, okay? You will fulfill the plan and the goal that God has given to your life. Doon mo lang madi-discover yung mga gifts, talent, and passion mo. Okay, because if you want to become successful, don't settle for safetyness. Because all the successful people take risks. Okay? All the successful people umaalis sa comfort zone. Hindi sila nagsasettle sa safety zone. They know that in their safety zone, walang growth to. They know that in their safety zone, hindi nila makukuha yung mga pangarap nila sa buhay. And right now, God is calling you to get out on that safety zone. Okay, safety is good. Okay, lalo, good yun. Okay, pag sa mga procedures, okay, sa buhay mo, okay, pag magde-drive ka. Pero in terms of personal development, in terms of growth, safety is not good. I hope na bless at inspire ka sa video vlog na ginawa ko ngayon. And if you want more tips and inspiration from me, all you need to do is just visit my website at www.adrianmilag.net. So again, this has been Adrian Milag. I'm praying for you always. God bless you more abundantly.